Hi everyone out there, please disregard the quality of this video. I haven't gotten my tripod yet to use my good camera to just videotape myself, so I'm using the one on my computer and it's really not that great, so I apologize first off. Second off, I wanted to introduce myself. I already have two videos posted on YouTube, which I do not have a video of myself, so this is me. I'm Nikki. I am the owner and proprietor of Nails by Nikki G, which is my nail service that I run locally within my community for my friends and family. And I do just that, nails. And one of my videos you will actually see me introducing my signature look. So this is my signature look. It is called the inverted French manicure with the designs on the bottoms and the French on the tips. So that's something that I do in my spare time. In addition to that, I had attended cosmetology school, as well as I am a makeup artist and I love makeup, which you probably couldn't really tell because you can't really see my makeup today. When I go to work, I try to tone it down quite a bit. So I'm going to expand my little empire, so to say, and I'm going to take it for nails, and I'm going to make vlogs and posts and videos about things that interest me, which I hope might help someone else. And basically, my entire thing is about how to look good for spending less money, which is the most important thing. All anyone really wants to do is really feel great about themselves. Not only feel great, look great. But especially in this economy, when people have children and car payments and mortgage payments and taxes and all other kinds of things, it's really hard for a lot of women to worry about themselves. They take care of their children, their husbands, everybody else but themselves first. And that's really what my goal is, to make a woman be able to take care of herself and feel beautiful, and just that feeling where you feel great and you can conquer the world for less. So it incorporates a lot of different products. I use an array of products from low end to high end. I've come across things in all kinds of stores that I've been in. I've tried them. Give them a try. Just because there's one name on a bottle of concealer doesn't mean that it's going to work because you pay $25 for it, and this one is not any less because you've paid $3.99 for it. So I've come across a little beauty bins and bargains, and we're going to go through my vast array of what I like and what helps and helpful for your skin, for your makeup, and for your hair. As you could tell, I have very natural, this is a natural dark. It's a very, very dark brown, which is almost black, natural. I have not colored my hair in years upon years, and I refuse to. Second thing that I do, actually be more than second, but another one of the things that I do is, because my hair is so fresh and I refuse to dye it or color, bleach, etc., I create hair extensions, so I will be going through that with you guys as well. Some quick and easy tips, and I know that there's thousands upon thousands of videos on YouTube that you have choices to look at, and if you happen to come across mine, I hope that you can appreciate that I'm not doing this for fame, I'm not doing this for money, I'm doing this for nothing else but to help maybe just that one person who comes across it and gets the confidence to make themselves feel beautiful. For the year 2012 coming up, my new slogan for my Nails by Nikki G is expanding nails, hair, and makeup one stroke at a time. So that's really all that I'm looking to do. And I have a really hard time looking at the camera, so I apologize for that. It's hard when you're looking at this blue dot and you see your face moving down in this other box. It's just easier to watch that. So I do better with a regular camera, I promise. A lot of my videos, you probably won't see me. I try not to make my videos focused about me. That's not why I'm here. I'm not talking to you about my nails, and all you see is this part of me. It makes no sense. You need to see my nails. If that's what I'm talking about, that's what you're going to see. So, That being said, 5 minutes later, thank you for stopping by. Thank you for coming to my channel. If you're interested, subscribe. I'm not going to force it on you as anything else. I'm definitely not one of those types of people. And if you're interested in sending an email, I include all of my information for you. You can email me at nailsbynikkig@gmail.com. And that's spelt this way. Hopefully you can see it there. nailsbynikkig@gmail.com. That is a business telephone number. I really hope nobody decides that they will like to prank telephone numbers, because that's really kind of sad. And that's about it. So, with that being said, questions, comments, concerns, send me an email. And I hope to see you guys soon.